Class Two, we looked at putting some jazz into our lindy, but also trying to tie it in with some moves as well, rather than just throwing it in there. Mm-hmm. First thing we looked at was trying to change our footwork when we're in closed position, so we'd be on the same feet. So we were going rock, step, triple step, on the spot, back, step, then rock, step, kick, cross, and rock, step, kick, cross. And if we step to get in, we can step to get out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step. We then did a similar thing in getting into open position, but we gave the option of doing a kick ball change instead of the step. So we went rock, step, triple step, kick, ball change. From here, we could then go into something like two for you from the first class, or whatever we felt like. We also then did some more jazz, going into open position from close through a swing out, going rock, step, triple step, step, kick, ball change, ba-dum, ba-ba-da, ba-ba-da, and things along those lines. Then we added some stuff onto the end of swing outs, including scoochie moochies, as we call them, or gallops. Rock, step, triple step, ba-ba-da, we're trying to get the arm to flow, we're trying to make sure the energy's going nice and sideways. We also changed the footwork from that to grapevine, so we went rock, step, triple step, step behind, step in front, step, woo! Which was a nice variation on that. We also did some other stuff that involved dancing, and I forgot to remember. Yeah, so we had a moment where we got back into our open position, if we were here, and we were thinking not to be trying to focus on looking at each other, just thinking about the connection and how it's led. So instead of it being rock, step, triple step, what's going on? I'm a little bit scared. We just tried to follow that momentum. We went rock, step, triple step, triple step, back together, rock, step.
Hi.
And that's pretty much everything.